friends. We have a tree without any leaves, but it has so many branches. We have to put some leaves on the branches. For this, we need some fresh leaves and watercolors. Now, take a leaf, apply green watercolor on it with the help of a painting brush and put it like this. Remove it carefully to get the attractive impression. Repeat the exercise and make impressions everywhere on the tree. Now, you have a very, very green tree!